on your parking brake, put it in neutral, we'll be over there shortly. Oh. There you go.
That's what I did.
Be careful, don't break your shaft now. All of these things behind, and they're coming back up. I start here in the little bucket and started pulling. Everything crawler.
There you go.
Nice, dale para adelante, fíjate.
Vale, no pierdes.
That was a nice picture, though.
I don't know if I can run that or not.
You gotta go towards the tree over there in that corner.
And then cut across when you get to the tree.
There you are.
Now this way.
There you go.
Go back.
There you go.
You know, you might need a little bit of weight in the front. Just a little bit. That's the other one I was thinking about getting. You only got the yellow one?
There you go. Gotta get the back tire on the rock.
There you go.
There you go.
Now hug it all the way around. Put it against the wall.
Yeah.
There you go. Follow the green line. And go easy. Go easy.
Yeah. Almost at it.
Hey.
One more time.
Go. You gotta go really slow and hug the wall. There you go. That's speed.
Bring it to your left, to your left, to your left.
There you go.
There you go. You got it.
That was
nice. This is my favorite part. I like the flex of it.
Yes, you did.
I
got progressive.
Progressive are going to be this.
No clothes were sticking to me.
about to laugh over. Finesse driver here.
You can tell who knows the course.
What motor you have in there? Factory?
Yeah, that whole thing.
That's the one.
Stock. Yeah.
Stock? Okay. This one is almost completely stock except for the shaft and the electronics, of course. How do you get in front of Adrian?
Oh, because
he went down the wall?
No, he
I went through the
right here, he took a shortcut right there. I went through the
driver shortcut. Oh, he's a driver shortcut.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. How did I get out of it? They don't make them anymore. It looks easy, but it's not.
Chasing me.
Uh-huh.
That was a little different.
one of those that you just gotta keep the tires straight, the front. Better than most people that come here all the time.
Yeah.
You can break the shaft. I want a picture here like this. And popping a wheelie. Not like that though.
What is it, the body post?
The Brolin's
man? Yeah, that's a bullying.
I don't want him pulling me out of there.
That's bullying.
Mount Everest.
That's a beautiful thing. That's a what makes it fun.
The gray one's a Vitara, just like that one, but the longer wheelbase.
Those Chevys.
No, but it's here. You put, gotta come in through here. And here, inside here and here.
Can you go?
Yeah.
There's the way you're going. There you go.
As long as you get it, you get the grip here?
Yeah.
From this side, impossible. Well, not impossible. Now I gotta move. Now he's going through. He's coming for me. Wait, look at him. I feel the pressure. I'm gonna get off the road. That's bullying. That's bullying, Adrian. He's a bully.
Take it too long.
Passing the junkyard, see any parts? They keep over there.
That's cute. That's cute.
I really like these Proline tires.
Oh, I didn't see it.
Oh!
Get under there.
It's gonna come down. Easy, easy.
They go across or they?
I don't know. I think they come across.